Aloha, YouTube. It's your boy Crypto Motherfucking Rootz. We chilling, you know what I'm saying? It's hot on the beach. It ain't really much of a lockdown here in Mexico. You know what I'm saying? It's not really much of a government to do it. So most people know it's just bullshit. So I live on the beach. So you know what I'm saying? That's not to brag, but it's just like, yo, I chose to live out here, and I really start to appreciate it more and more every day. And yeah, we about to spit that crypto game. Shouts out to all my new subscribers. I really appreciate it. Thank you for joining the Crypto Rootz train. We just about crypto education, crypto grinding, prospering during economic collapse, always generating value. And I'm about to climb this little mountain real quick, so maybe you guys can chill out with me. Hopefully I don't fall. You know what I'm saying? Give me a second, and I'm about to spit that game. Hold on. Give me a second. Maybe you guys can watch with me. Oh, snap. All right. All right, family. All right. Yeah. Sweat. All right. We about to spit that game. Hopefully, I'm coming through. All right. So, talented labor has never been so cheap. It's never been so cheap. Rootz is like, oh, shit. Yo, tens and tens and tens of millions of people are being unemployed. That's a lot of labor. And a lot of that unemployment is talent. It's talented labor. So, now people are becoming desperate. People used to have six-figure jobs, five-figure jobs, becoming desperate. Now, everybody's looking to get any type of income online, and one of the incomes they're looking to get is Bitcoin. So people are outpricing each other. It's like fucking a decentralized Fiverr, where I can just pay a little bit of crypto and get some real professional work done. Because right now, people really need that bread. Well, I got the crypto. So Crypto Rootz is thinking, what can I do? Who can I hire? What kind of business can I build? Because labor's never been so cheap. Talented labor's never been so cheap. I hate to sound like a capitalist, but hey, my mouth is watering. I can't even sleep that because I'm just thinking about all the possibilities. Now that I stocked that crypto, now that I got that crypto, people need that crypto. So I need some work done. I need some work done. That's what I'm thinking. I got some work done. I got some work done in a different state. And I was gonna pay crypto. The dude did it for free. He just wanted something to do. I couldn't believe it. The dude just wanted something nice to do. And I was like, all right, cool. You just like pay somebody else the crypto. So I'm not saying that's always going to work out. But hey, now I know I can get labor for $10, $5 worth of Bitcoin. And now I got a whole crypto wallet stack just for building costs, just for labor. Like I'm a motherfucking construction real estate developer. Like, I'm just telling you, like, the game has changed. And if you own the crypto, you got the bread. Like, it's not about the US dollars, it's about the crypto, you got the bread. Because as soon as people do a little $5 worth of Bitcoin, it turns into $7 worth of Bitcoin. That's why people are looking for the value to go up. So they'll take the loss now, they'll do the extra hard work just to get a hold of some crypto. So, yeah, like, and if you are out of work, then hey, you gotta hit up Crypto Rootz and I'll tell you which sites, which platforms you can start advertising your goods and services on for, you know what I'm saying, 5, 10, 25, whatever. It all depends on what you feel your value is worth. But I know platforms where I hire people and people are looking to be hired. So this, the game's changed and you guys need to catch up. And if you got a little crypto bread stack, hit me up. I'll show you where to get cheap ass labor. Like especially online, like developers, graphic designers, videographers, all that shit. Like, it don't matter, I can get it. It's like, I hate to say it, but it's like Mexicans in front of the Home Depot in the US. That's how talented is, the talent is stacking up because they've been so stuck in the fiat currency system. Now that system is crushed, it's fallen, and there's nowhere else for them to go to get bread besides the crypto community. You know what I'm saying? And I'm like, yeah. How much will you do this? How much will you? I need a front-end developer. I need a back-end developer. I need someone to work on my logo, da-da-da-da-da. Hey, if you have an online business, hit me up. I'll show you where to get the cheap labor, talented labor from crypto.
okay? Like a decentralized Fiverr. The shit's real. The shit's real. And I'm using this opportunity to come up in the motherfucking game to build some shit. And I'm just trying to figure out, like, where am I gonna go? Do I wanna build a full stack application? Do I wanna just stick with blockchain technology and smart contracts? Do I wanna just deal with AI, machine learning, neural networks, deep learning? Or do I wanna do cybersecurity hacking, Kali Linux, all types of fucking... So the possibilities are endless. And I may dabble a little bit of all, but right now, I see programming as a hobby. I decided, yo, I'm a crypto educator. I'll do that as a profession. I'll do that for the bread. But I like programming as a hobby. I just enjoy just exploring and just trying out new programs, different operating systems of Linux, different distributions of Linux. Man, it's just exciting to be alive. And I got your back. If you need any help, need any advice, how to make some bread online, then that's what the whole mentorships and the consultations about. It's all about you putting in the effort and applying it, the information. Otherwise, it's not gonna work for you. I show you where to go. I show you how to get things done the way I've got it done. I don't recommend anything to anybody that I haven't done. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, talented labor's never been so cheap, especially if you got the crypto. All right, take it easy. Peace.